Speaking of wait a minute.
PlayStation Japan appears to have leaked the acquisition of Bluepoint Games. Yeah. So here's the crazy part about this whole thing. A tweet from the PlayStation Japan Twitter account has potentially revealed that the company has acquired Bluepoint Games, the American studio behind the Demon's Souls and Shadow of the Colossus remakes. This now deleted tweet was spotted by Reset Era user Modiz, as well as Nibble on Twitter. Both posted independent images of the tweet, which shows Japanese text accompanied by artwork for Bluepoint Games and the English text, "Welcome to the family." Now, where we heard that, where we even seen that today? just hold on there. We'll get to it in a second. The tweet was posted by PlayStation Japan at approximately the same time PlayStation announced the acquisition of Housemarque. The artwork used for both tweets is near identical aside from two key differences. One has Bluepoint's games logos instead of Housemarque's, and the deleted image also has the Demon's Souls key art in the montage of games in the background. This suggests that PlayStation Japan may not have simply put the wrong logo up, but instead a whole incorrect piece of bespoke art for an upcoming announcement. By the way, this news comes to us from IGN.com, by the way. As such, it may be potentially a short amount of time until PlayStation announces the acquisition of Bluepoint Games. Austin, I'm going to let you get there for a second because I know you're ready for this. Bluepoint Games was founded in 2006 and has built a reputation on producing top-tier remakes of beloved games. The studio's last game, Demon's Souls, is a cutting-edge recreation of FromSoft's 2009 cult classic, and it released to rave reviews on the PS5. On PS5 at launch. So, Austin, you've been calling this for months. You've been calling this since Demon's Souls dropped on the PlayStation 5.
Oh yeah, honestly, I've been thinking this was gonna happen since like Last Guardian days. I feel like it just was going to happen. I honestly thought
Sony was gonna acquire Bluepoint before they got Housemarque. I honestly thought that.
I did too, just because Bluepoint like has consistently hit them with quality stuff. They're refreshing games. I desperately need them to do a Resistance Trilogy remaster. Like, I am begging you at this point, you know. But it's bound to happen. I do think we're gonna get this probably either. Now this is going off what I was saying on Twitter. It's either, I would say that they were probably going to announce this either this Thursday or next Tuesday, and then they're going to announce a show. And I think we're going to see what Bluepoint is working on next, because Bluepoint's a big studio. They were working on multiple things. We've been hearing a lot of rumors about like the Metal Gear Solid remake. I think we get a little taste of it at the next PlayStation showing. I think that's going to be part of the announcement. But it was hilarious that, you know, everyone sent out congratulations Housemarque, and then Japan Studios sent Bluepoint. They're like, shit.
That was hilarious. I mean Austin, you basically woke me up with the news about Housemarque, and then as fast as I went,
Nelly was actually doing it. Nelly was the one that broke this. Yeah.
Okay.
Nelly was the one tweeted. She was like, she beat us both to it, because I looked at my phone, and Nelly, you know, said this might be old news. I was like, no, this is breaking.
This is breaking news.
This is breaking news. So, yeah, very, very, very excited that Bluepoint's finally coming on. I think we're gonna get a Metal Gear Solid. I really think we're gonna get a Resistance remake.
My God,
that's in my heart of hearts. That's deep down in there. I'm gonna be heartbroken.
Well, we need to be real. We need to be realistic though. Like, is Sony just gonna keep leaning on them for remakes, or are they finally gonna become a breakout studio and start getting their own IPs?
Well, and I said this to Ed in the Boss Rush chat this morning, that I think they're a big enough studio where they could branch off. And I kind of hope that they do let them branch off. But now that PlayStation's purchased them, I feel like you could have you could put more people on the team, so you can work on multiple remakes and let them do their own, or you can switch people out. You're in the PlayStation ecosystem. You can go to different games and do different stuff if that's what you wish to do. So, but I kind of want to see them do their own thing, but like at this point, there's so much the remake people that like I just want to see you make the games I love beautiful, which and you've done a great job.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. You know, if all they ever do are just if all they ever are backup dancers for for these greatest hits.
And that's the thing, like to me, they're not backup dancers, especially with Demon's Souls, where I look at old Demon's Souls, I look at this Demon's Souls, I'm like, I want Bluepoint's Demon's Souls.
Right.
You know,
yes,
like there's like just how beautiful it is. Like I look at PS3 games all the time and be like, oh, that'd be a cool game to play. And I look at Demon's Souls and I'm like, I don't want to play that. Mm-hmm. I look at Bluepoint's Demon's Souls and I'm like, I want to play that game. Mm-hmm. I won't be good at it, but I want to play it.
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah, they've knocked it out of the park with theirs and like the Medieval.
Well, yeah.
Not Medieval.
No, wait, it wasn't Medieval. It was hold on.
The Uncharted trilogy.
Let's look at what they've done over the last few years. Let's see. We've got the Demon's Souls remake. We've got Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. They did the Metal Gear Solid HD collection, which was 1, 2, and wait, no. Wait.
It was
2 and 3. Like there's three different pictures on the cover, and I was confused for a second. Oh, that's right. Peace Walker was included in the PSP game. Yeah. Yeah, they've done